internet, and how are you? I am good. It's book opinion time, and this is where I tell you my opinion on some book. Very self-explanatory. So today's book is Imago by R.N. Walker. This was a fluffy romance book, nothing particularly special, nothing crazy, nothing exciting. This was just a book I bought because I was like, I just want to see two people fall in love and be happy. Nothing extreme. I can read all the intense stuff in other books. I just want a break. I want something short and sweet and simple. Something that will make me go, life is good and not all people are trash. And this book did that for me. So we have followed two males, and one is a butterfly scientist. A job I did not know existed, but I'm not surprised existed, because how do we have all those names for those butterflies if there's not some scientist who gives those names? I don't know. You know, when you don't really acknowledge things, and then someone tells you and you're like, you know what, why didn't I think of that before? That's how I felt for this book. So we got a butterfly scientist, I think his name is Lawson. So butterfly scientist Lawson, and we have local park ranger Jack, and these two men happen to meet because butterfly scientist is looking for this elusive species that has never been recorded before, that people don't even think existed, and he's looking at it in this wildlife park where Jack happens to be the local ranger. They are attracted to each other, they have a few dates, and you know, they're gonna look for butterflies. And that was all great, and it was sweet, and it was adorable, and there was nothing much to this. The one thing I'm gonna give this book credit for is that it taught me a lot about bugs that I didn't even think I wanted to know. Like, it was a thing telling me about how certain butterflies live, and ants, and their relationship, and ecosystems. And then it was telling me about the flora and fauna in, I believe, Australia. And it was just, I was like, I wasn't expecting much. This was supposed to be just like some cheesy romance where I could just be like, you guys are sweet, but now you're teaching me things? What? Yeah. I was needless to say amazed. I don't know why. Like, I don't know why I just expect things to be simple. Like, I need to give more credit to other people, you know? So this book taught me some stuff about ants that I never really thought about before, and then taught me some stuff about butterflies, which I never really cared to learn about before, and then gave me some names to some plants that I've never really seen before. Yeah, just it taught me some stuff. So this really is just a little cute, little fun little thing. Ain't nothing too serious. It's just a little adorable, and I thought it was nice. So, read this book if you need something cute and fluffy. Have you read this book? Do you like reading books that are cute and fluffy? I personally like taking breaks from the extreme stuff. Usually I tend towards war stories or like fantasy that have like some element of war in them. Because like most fantasy stories usually have like two parties fighting, you know, chosen one, mumbo jumbo, different species and races. Exploration, adventure, that sort of stuff, and it usually tends to get dramatic and intense and, you know, just on the edgy seat, and I like action and like great love stories and like just like an explosions. But sometimes I need a break from all that intensity, and I just like to read cute and fluffy stuff which has almost zero drama in it, and I can just be satisfied that at least some people got their happy ending. Are others like that? I assume there are other people out there who are also like that. Are you like that? Or do you just like live your whole life like it's a freaking action movie all the time and you're totally fine with never having a break from it? I don't know. So that was my opinion. If you liked it, if you disagreed, if you didn't, comment down below, let me know. Hit all the buttons and all the things, you know what to do, and goodbye, internet.